Hi everyone, it's Maria from Milo Gift Shop, and today I want to tell you about my top two teacher's gifts. My favorite, all-time favorite teacher's gift is the chunky notepad. What teacher can live without one of these? These notepads are fantastic, not only because they have a ton of sheets of paper and you can keep writing notes infinitely, but also because the patterns are fantastic and unique, and it's really fun to keep notes on something so bright and lively. We have many, many designs on the website, so please, please take a look at everything we have there. They're also very easy to package up as a gift. All you need to do is take the notepad, put some ribbon around it, and voila, you're ready to go, or even just put it in some cello with a bow. It will look fantastic. The other top teacher's gift that I need to tell you about are our folded note cards. Really, they are just the perfect solution for your teachers. Because how many of you have teachers that send thank you notes for gifts or for other things that happen throughout the year? I bet that's pretty much all of you. So these note cards are a great option. What I love about our note cards is that, unlike most companies, what we've done is we've run the pattern across the front and the back. So unlike other cards, this is not white. This still has a pattern, and the paper is extremely thick and made from environmentally friendly cardstock. You cannot go wrong with the stationery. Now, the stationery comes in a box like this in sets of 25, and look at how easy it is to make the stationery look like a fantastic gift. I have to admit, we were running around today and my husband actually wrapped this. So if my husband can wrap this and make it look this nice, just think about how nice you could make it look, or I could make it look, when we really have some time on our hands. But in any event, regardless of who's wrapping it, it's a fantastic gift and it looks great and it's really practical, because practical gifts are the best kind of gifts, aren't they? Taking notes and saying thanks, great messages for this holiday season and for all throughout the year. I hope you enjoyed this tip. Happy holidays, and hope to see you on MiloGiftShop.com.